sensitive skin. Food. She doesn't have any carpet to rub on anymore. She's gonna go touch the closet. Oh, I think she's getting tired.
She's flopping like a fish.
Quit. You are not the boss. Stop it. She looks like she's about to die or like she's been hit by a car. No, she's just itchy. Don't interrupt, son. Oh, you're going to pull your britches, girl. Seriously. I think she needs help, Mama. She's been dead for too long.
She's flopping across the floor now. Spot. Oh, I'm too tired to sit up. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, my God. You think she got in this pumpkin?
She must have. Get some poison ivy. That's what you get for getting out of the yard.
It wouldn't be so funny if it would have been on carpet.
Look, I don't have nothing to scratch on over here.
I think it's even funnier with a haircut. You can actually see. Oh, she's done.
Well, there she goes again.
Help her, Mom.
What are you going to do to her?
Hurt her or something. Put her on a blanket. She can get some traction.
Scratch her with that broom. I don't want to touch her where she's got poison ivy all over. She's like, oh.
Oh. Quiet, Lily. Well, don't push real hard. Oh, is that better?
Yeah.
Yeah, scratch with the broom so we can spread it all over the house. So it gets it on her hands.
Let me try.
No.
Let me try.
Come here, dude. You're being weird.
She's like, I can't walk. It itches too bad.